Once upon a time, there was a fear shared by many, the fear of a nuclear bomb accidentally setting the entire planet on fire. But is there any truth to this apocalyptic scenario, or is it merely the stuff of Hollywood fiction? In this video, we dig deep into the science behind the fear and shed light on whether a bomb can truly set the Earth ablaze. During the dark days of World War II, a chilling exchange took place between physicist Werner Heisenberg, Adolf Hitler, and Albert Speer, the former Minister of Armament of Nazi Germany. The idea of nuclear fission running uncontrollably, transforming the Earth into a glowing star, struck fear into the hearts of many. Hitler, as you can imagine, was far from delighted with the idea of the Earth turning into a glowing star under his rule, and the fear of setting the world on fire became a haunting possibility. As history moved on, scientists like Enrico Fermi anxiously joked about the possibility that a nuclear test could potentially end all life on Earth. Despite the haunting possibilities, physicists had already recognized that setting the atmosphere ablaze with a nuclear bomb was a scientific impossibility. In 1959, a feature titled "The Bomb, the End of the World," published in the American Weekly, brought the apocalyptic scenario to public attention. Arthur Compton, a prominent physicist, discussed the possibility of hydrogen and nitrogen chain reactions triggered by nuclear explosions. The prospect of vaporizing the Earth and ending mankind weighed heavily on the public's imagination. Amidst the mounting fears, J. Robert Oppenheimer, often dubbed the father of the atomic bomb, led the Manhattan Project with a sense of awe and dread. His profound awareness of the immense power they were harnessing led to moments of reflection, with Oppenheimer famously quoting the ancient Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita, "I have become death, the destroyer of worlds." While these fears circulated, Oppenheimer and other prominent scientists, like Hans Bethe, knew that the conditions required to ignite the atmosphere were beyond the reach of any nuclear bomb. Careful calculations showed that a runaway nuclear reaction capable of setting the world on fire was scientifically impossible. In 1975, Professor Horace C. Dudley published a letter titled "The Ultimate Catastrophe," reviving the fear of a nuclear bomb setting the planet ablaze. However, Dudley's assertions were met with swift and emphatic refutations from experts, including Hans Bethe, who reaffirmed the impossibility of such a catastrophic chain reaction. As we reflect on history and unravel the science, we can confidently state that a nuclear bomb cannot set the entire planet on fire. The fears, though gripping, were rooted more in speculation and misconceptions rather than scientific realities. The development of nuclear weapons has indeed reshaped the world, but it is crucial to distinguish between the potential dangers of these powerful tools and the apocalyptic myths that captivate our imagination. The lessons from history urge us to be vigilant about the potential consequences of nuclear weapons and to pursue diplomacy and disarmament to ensure a safer world. In our quest for knowledge and understanding, we must separate fact from fiction to face the challenges that lie ahead and build a more secure and peaceful future for generations to come.